And then just really quickly, a couple of things I wanted to add, because I told him I would. This really doesn't have anything to do with our jurisdiction, but it has a little bit to do with our neighborhood. The county and the housing element feature is they are working on for the housing element for unincorporated Marin County. They are having a couple of presentations coming up, one, all via Zoom. One's going to be on January 20th. This is a countywide. And another one on February 10th, that's going to really be focused on Lucas Valley, Marinwood. Again, this district does not have any jurisdiction and certainly not can issue a formal opinion on housing element. But I told them I would help share the word. So we'll share out via our social media on with some materials that the county has produced and make it very clear that we're sharing this on behalf of the county.
And what is the sandwich board that's in front? I am not able to actually walk back there because I drive by it. There's a sandwich board about a meeting, a North Gate.
Yeah, I saw that too. There was one on both sides. Today was the only day I saw it. I'm assuming that's about the development of the North Gate Center. So that's a Center Fell issue.
Okay. But it's January 11th and we have no jurisdiction and it's over Zoom.
Well, that would be today, and it's probably over by now. Yeah. So, yeah, we have no, and even on the housing element, that's outside of our subject matter. I'm just sharing something from a colleague agency, basically, with the county. And if and when they do have a solid plan for Lucas Valley, the only take that the district would have would be any potential impacts on the services that we do provide and have jurisdiction over, and that would be it.
Okay.
So you said January 20th, February 10th.
Yep.
But February 10th is more Lucas Valley Marinwood, or?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep. It's kind of their
focus point.
Preliminary plans and proposals for this part of the unincorporated county.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll push some stuff out via social media on it. I'm just waiting for them to get it to me.
Can you email it to me as well?
Yeah.
Just in case I miss it on social media. Thank you.
Yeah. I'd love it too.
Yeah.
Send it to everybody.
Yep, I can. But again,
except for Bill.
You're encouraged to attend, but you're attending as a citizen of Marinwood Lucas Valley, not as a representative of the district. Our attorney would be very proud of me for telling you that.
I will be on my best behavior.
I don't care how you behave as long as they don't know you're part of us. All right, anyway, I'm sorry, Lisa, public comment.
Public comment.
Okay. Steven.
Yes. So board members, take note. The housing element is really quite important for Lucas Valley and Marinwood. The last housing element identified, I think, about 1,200 living units in our neighborhood. They're basically large apartment buildings, and the county, because of the change in housing laws, they actually have to build or see to it that apartments are built in unincorporated Marin, and I'm expecting most all of the housing to come to Marinwood Lucas Valley. It literally could double or triple our population. I know that sounds amazing to you, but it really is true. The housing laws are crazy, and all we can hope for is something will happen where we don't have this just incredible growth in our neighborhoods. Obviously, that's going to affect the operation of Marinwood CSD, and it may actually lead to the changing of our political boundaries in Marinwood. Maybe we would become part of San Rafael. I don't know. It's a big issue. In other words, it does require leadership, a voice from the community, and we need to understand what's going on and let them know that we're paying attention, and because the communities that ignore this are the ones that unfortunately get stuck with all the bad development. And we of course we want some development, but we want appropriate development. We don't want to be stuck with all the growth. I don't know where we're going to put it, but there's big things on the books right now. So that's all I have to say. And so actually what I would like to say about future future meetings is that, discuss a vision. And actually, one of the visions should be, if we grow as a community, how will we want to grow? How will we want to grow the Marinwood CSD? What additional services might we want to offer or not offer? This is a time of great change.